It may have been Camelot for Jack and Jacqueline, a shade Guevara highway filling up with gasoline. Fidel Castro's brother spies a rich lady who's crying over the luxury's disappointment. He walks over and he's trying to sympathize with her, but he thinks that he should warn her that the third world is just around the corner. In the Soviet Union, and a scientist is blinded by the resumption of nuclear testing, and he is reminded that Dr. Robert Oppenheimer's optimism fell the first hurdle. The cheese pavilion, and the only noise I hear is the sound of someone stacking chairs and mopping up spilled beer, and someone asking questions and basking in the light of the 15 fame-filled minutes of the fanzine writer. In proper politics, he asked me what the use is. I offer him embarrassment and my usual excuses while looking down the corridor out to where the band is waiting. I'm looking for the great leap forward. Jumble sales are organised and pamphlets have been posted. Even after closing time, there's still parties to be hosted. You can be active with the activists or sleeping with the sleepers while you're waiting for the great leap forward. Oh, one leap forwards, two leap back. Will politics get me the sack? Waiting for the great leap forward. Well, it's a mighty long way down rock and roll, from Top of the Pops to Droid the Doll, while you're waiting for the great leap forward. If no one out there understands, you start your own revolution and you cut out the middle, waiting for the great leap forward. Join the struggle while you may. The revolution is just a t-shirt away, while you're waiting for the great leap forward.
Thank you.